up. Tip your waitresses.
The house with bells.
That's right.
Around Christmas tree and happy holiday.
Merrily in the old-fashioned way.
Hello. I'm so glad you could join us tonight. How was today? Did you get what you wanted? Are you missing someone tonight? I sure hope this show feels like a hug. That's what Christmas night at Nietzsche's always feels like to us. We couldn't imagine spending this magical snowy evening doing anything else. Let me set the scene. In aught eight or nine, at seven or eight, fresh flakes catching the streetlights. My tires blazed a virgin trail in front of Nietzsche's that night. With a violin strapped to my back, the crunch of snow beneath my feet echoed off the painted pink walls. It was Christmas night on Allen Street. The bustle of the last few weeks seems already far away. We're left with only memories of the quickly passing day. It seems we've made an error, thinking people would come out. We keep peering through the foggy glass for anyone about. Alas, the beer is here and cold, and our company feels warm. We'll tune them up and sit around, sheltered from the storm. But as we start our second song, a flurry blows our way, as the door is being held open for some folks on holiday. Close behind, some regulars journey to their stools. Another friend is staggering as he packs his cools. This one's ringing jingle bells and dangling mistletoe. But just to get a giggle, he pockets it and lets it go. Next, our friends who moved away are back for just a while. It's been a year, but we're playing here, so we greet them with a smile. They've spent the past few days with every uncle, aunt, and grandma. This bar provides a respite, a warm, welcomed withdrawal. Before we take a lengthy break to catch up with a room, we realize the night had brought much more than we assumed, not only in sheer numbers, but in spirit, home, and heart, in long embraces and friendly faces. A tradition at its start. We'll end the night with piano carols and a few more shots for the road. Knowing we'll be back for decades to come, we head back out into the cold. Enjoy.
Do 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 do. I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, just like the ones I used to know, where those treetops listen and children listen to hear sleigh bells in the snow. Snow. Well then, I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, with every Christmas card I write. May your days be merry and bright, and may all your Christmases be white.
I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, just like the one. treetops glisten, and the children listen to hear sleigh bells in the snow.
Do 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 do.
I'm dreaming of a white Christmas.
May those days, may your days, may your days be merry and bright. And may all your Christmases be white.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way.
Devotional, whatever.
sit and wonder why, babe. It don't matter anyhow. It ain't no use to sit and wonder why, babe, if you don't know by now. When the rooster crows at the break of dawn, look out your window and I'll be gone. You're the reason I'm traveling on, but don't think twice, it's all right. It ain't no use in turning on your light, babe, the light I never know. It ain't no use in turning on your light, babe, I'm on the dark side of the road. Still I wish there was something you would do or say to try and make me change my mind and stay. We never did too much talking anyway, so don't think twice, it's alright. I'm walking down that long, lonesome road, babe, where I'm bound, I can't tell. But goodbye is too good a word, gal, so I just say fare thee well.
I ain't saying you treated me unkind, you could have done better, but I don't mind. You just sort of wasted my precious time,
but don't think twice, it's alright. It ain't no use in calling out my name, gal, and calling out my name, gal, I can't hear you anymore. I'm a thinking and a wondering all the way down the road. I once loved a woman, a child I'm told. I gave her my heart, but she wanted my soul. So don't think twice, it's all right.
That's a homemade banjo, just like the homemade instruments in Emmett Otter's Jug Band Christmas.
Well, it looks like a cookie tin.
Well, it was till I put this neck on it. I made that out of a piece of wood.
What a waste of good cookies.
Well, let's sing our song and we'll see if you like the sound that it makes anyhow.
Well, okay. So far.
How much alike we are.
Perhaps we're long-lost brothers.
We even think the same.
You know, there may be others.
We can always use a friend.
You know, this family just keeps growing.
This family doesn't have to end.
Brothers, so many things to learn,
but we'll enjoy each lesson.
Problems don't worry us
when half the fun is guessing.
I live a lifetime of surprise.
We'll all become magicians
and leave the wonder in their eyes.
Brothers,
brothers. Put the cookies back in it.
Pen. We will listen and as you play full of joy this Christmas day. When the men of olden days to the king of kings give praise, on a fife and drum did play, tooraloo, pat-a-pat-a-pan, we will listen as you play full of joy this Christmas day. So be merry while you play, sing and dance this Christmas day.
If you're alone tonight, if you're sequestered, if you're holed up in the dark expanse, unsure when or how or if dawn might break, if you're quieter than usual and rougher than you'd like, if you're scared of solitude and shy of outreach, if you're fearful of the familiar and worse, cynical, if you're not sure where the terminus begins, if it's near or far or wherever, if your fibers are spent, having spent what you'd saved, if you're too shacked up in the void, if you're just a shell, reach in and find your breath. Tap your reserve. Drink from your well. Ignite the wick that keeps you warm, however you burn. And bring your own light to this cruel darkness. In that great tradition of the ages, who survived for us, who fought for us, and who know the way out. Happy Hanukkah.
You're no dasher and dancer and prancer and vixen, Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen, but do you day he could laugh and play just the same as you and me. And he waved goodbye, saying, "Don't you cry, I'll be back again someday." Look at Frosty go. Thumpity thump, thump, thumpity thump, thump. Been staring at the edge of the water long as I can remember, never really knowing why. Every turn I take, every trail I track, every path I make, every road leads back to the place I know, where I cannot go, where I long to be. See the line where the sky meets the sea, it calls me, and no one knows. How far I'll go. All my life has been a series of doors in my face, and then suddenly I bump into you.
I was thinking the same thing, because like, I've been searching my whole life to find my own place, and maybe it's the party talking or the chocolate fondue.
But with you
I found my place.
I see your face, and it's nothing like I've ever known before.
An open door.
Love is an open door.
Love is an open door.
With you.
Love is an open
door.
Now I turn around and find I am lost in the woods. North is south, right is left. When you're gone, I'm the one who sees you home, but now I'm lost in the woods, and I don't know what path you are on.
Every day it's a little harder as I feel my power grow. Don't you know there's part of me that loves to go?
Love me, love me, put it in the ground where the flowers grow. Gold and silver shine.
Shiny, happy people.
Mama's barbecue.
Howdy, Buffalo. Brandon nudged me to do a video, and I don't know what to do. I don't want to sing. I'd rather listen to the rest of you sing, and I'm not feeling particularly funny. So I figured I would just say what's on my mind, which is thank you, because I've realized this year more than ever that it doesn't matter where I am in the world, no matter how far I roam, Buffalo is and always will be home sweet home, and it's because of the people. And I just wanted to say thank you for cultivating the kind of community that welcomes everyone back with open arms, no matter how long they've been gone, and cheers you on from afar and supports you and loves you. And it's just a really beautiful thing. And I'm gonna cry, so I'm gonna go. Merry Christmas, happy holidays. Go Bills!
Greeting cards have all been sent. The Christmas rush is through. But I still have one wish to make. A special one for you. Merry Christmas, darling. We're apart, that's true.
Sits all alone on the sidewalk. home passing by. Should you stop? Better not. Much too busy. Better hurry. Now how time does fly. And in the distance, the ringing laughter. And in the midst of the laughter, he cries, pretty paper, pretty ribbons of moon. Wrap your presents from your darling to you. Pretty pencils to write, I love you. Pretty paper, pretty ribbons of blue. Pretty paper, pretty ribbons of blue.
When the mountain touches the valley and the clouds are taught to fly, as our souls will leave this land most peacefully. Thank you.